pretty much business as usual here at Camp Doha. As you can see, we're quite prepared to handle any equipment or personnel that might come in as needed.